It's been a while.
Cheers.
Cheers, Tony. You know, I don't know what happened. We just got really busy, but we've missed our videos.
Yes.
We decided that we're going to do more.
Yeah.
So we want you to like give us ideas as well, because my ideas get shot down on a daily basis.
Creative, this one, because we thought, well, let's make a video or something. Well, you have to eat and drink, so let's make a video of that.
Yeah.
And find someone else to pay for it. Is that the trick?
They invited us, and then I was like, well, we haven't made a video. Let's make a video!
So thanks to Maximillien. There's the waiter.
There he is, yep.
Guys, how you doing?
Yeah, good. Hey.
Thank you.
What have we got?
So Maximillien's new menu is created behind a restaurant called Belter's Lot, which is in New York. Our owner is basically there. Came back, carbon copy of Balthazar. If you Google it, you'll find Balthazar in Cape Town, but you'll also find Balthazar in New York. This is exactly what it is. From the floors, the hot plate chairs, right up to the ceilings. Personality.
Oh, yes.
And then we did tacos, but soft shell tacos on white fish ceviche with a salmon, prawn, and chorizo fish cake.
Is that one dish?
Yes, that's one dish. Wow. Okay. So it's quite a flavor packer on that one there. And then we got hot dogs. What better than hot dogs?
Where are we going?
We're
going to
go and head Sylvester off at the pass.
Yeah, at the pass.
He's got a flame.
Oh.
Hi, Sylvester.
Hi.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, look at that.
Jesus. This is our Manhattan burger. So, you know, as we all know, everything's bigger in America.
Yeah.
Yes.
So is our
burger. Don't point it at me. I've got hairspray on.
So you want it well done?
It's not really that well done.
I'm a bit nervous.
And we have cheese and bacon and everything, so inside the burger there's cheese, bacon, and there's egg.
Why?
Because no one ever said that to me.
The purse.
No one dared to say that to me before.
Okay, so basically what I'm going to do is just decorate the bottom a little bit before I start doing the dessert.
Who's this bottom?
This.
Oh.
Bottom of your plate, which is this huge thing in front of you. So basically everything that I'm going to be using.
No, I was nervous. He's got two bottles and rubber gloves.
Basically everything I'm going to be using is stuff.
Okay. Look at that.
Practice, you know.
I think you need a round.
Yeah, this is very good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay,
it's rolling.
It's a let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go home. Okay, no, let's stop. Okay.
No, what we're doing is, this is the establishing shot, right? We set this is the opening, the intro, which we shot at the end.
That's why the wheels are falling off.
Trick
of but the cool thing is, we're at the Da Vinci at Maximillien. It's one of our favorite places. We were here for the rodeo awards. Having drinks before, yeah. And we won that night. And today we're going to have some winter fare off their new menu.
It's based upon a restaurant in New York. So it's a New York store. What style? Burgers, veal, dessert, hot dogs.
A whole bunch. I mean, a whole bunch.
If you eat them, you
go. No, we haven't eaten them yet.
No, we haven't shot them yet.